Have you ever stopped to think about how we spend one-third of our lives asleep? For many, sleeping may seem like a waste of time, but they're very wrong. A good night's sleep is vital for our mental and physical health. It helps to prevent stress and improve memory and mood. Furthermore, sleeping well every night helps prevent heart disease and diabetes. Once you know about these benefits, you kind of want to make sure you are getting some good quality sleep, right? In order to sleep well, we need to pay attention to our sheets and pillow. Check your sheets, mattress, the bed itself, and make sure everything looks good. A dirty pillow will attract mites and other microbes that can affect your health. Mites, for example, can create allergies and even breathing and skin problems. With this in mind, we're going to show you some tips to keep your pillows clean and free of dust, mites, sweat, and other residue from our skin. Lemon juice and hot water. Lemon juice is one of the best natural cleaning products to use on white surfaces. It disinfects and keeps your pillows free of stains. Ingredients: hot water, 6 lemons. Instructions: the amount of water depends on the size of the pillow and container you have at home. The idea is to squeeze the lemons into a cup. Then put the pillow in a big bowl and cover it with hot water. Then add the juice to the bowl and let it sit for a few hours. Once the time is up, wash the pillow in the washing machine with an organic soap. Baking soda and vinegar. Baking soda is great at cleaning since it's an astringent. It can lighten and even get rid of stains and odors on pillows. When paired with vinegar, the two ingredients fight bacteria and mites very effectively. Ingredients: 125 milliliters of white wine vinegar, 80 grams of baking soda. Instructions: put the pillow in a bowl and cover it with water. Then add the baking soda and white wine vinegar. Let the mixture sit for a while, then wash the pillow like normal and lay it out in the sun to dry. Baking soda and tea tree oil. You already know about the benefits of baking soda, but you might not know that tea tree oil is one of the best ingredients at eliminating mites. The combination of these two is great at eliminating mites, bacteria, and fungus, as well as cleaning and removing stains from pillows. Ingredients: 100 grams of baking soda, 1 tablespoon of tea tree essential oil. Instructions: mix both of the ingredients in a container. Once that's done, sprinkle the mixture on the pillow and let it sit for 45 minutes. Now dry clean the pillow. Rub the stains away with a brush, then dust the rest of the mixture off the pillow. Peroxide, 10 volumes, and lemon. You already know about lemon's benefits. But what about peroxide? This substance is used a lot to disinfect and clean, but when mixed with lemon, it's great at bleaching and removing stains, especially sweat and saliva stains. Ingredients: 250 milliliters of peroxide, 125 milliliters of lemon juice, hot water. Instructions: put the pillow in a big container and cover it with hot water. Then mix the ingredients and pour them on top of the pillow. Then let it sit for an hour and wash it like you normally would. Let it dry in the sun.